About 2 years ago, we saw the original Syllable D900, which was one of the first pair of budget-oriented true wireless earbuds on the market, a trend that is getting increasingly popular as more and more smartphones ditch the standard 3.5mm headphone jack. Hello everyone, here at OS Reviews, you're watching our hands-on review today of the latest Syllable D900P. It's another iteration in the popular D900 line. We've already saw the Mini, and now we have the P series. It's a minor improvement over the predecessors, mostly in aesthetics, but it retains a low price point of being sub $40 and can be paired very easily to any smartphone, tablet, or computer. So in the packaging itself, we have the earbuds and the charging case. There's also spare silicone tips, in addition to a micro USB cable for charging. It takes about an hour and a half to fully charge. First impressions would be that the shape and design of the case and earbuds has definitely gone through a radical change compared to the original D900 and D900 Mini that came out last year, which had a boxy shape to it as well as the Syllable logo embedded on the front. On these, we have now a rounded case, which is a bit more ergonomic and easier to slide into pockets as well as into backpacks. On the bottom here, we have a few rubber feet that prevents it from sliding around on a surface or a desk, and on the side, you have the micro USB port for charging the battery case. The battery case holds a capacity to charge up the earbuds about 3 times when you're on the go, so it provides some extra juice. And that extra juice really is needed because on their own, the earbuds themselves will only last for about 3.5 hours before you need to recharge them again. That's still the biggest downside of true wireless earbuds as a category. The fact that their small size means the battery pack size is very much restricted, and you have to recharge them more often than on larger Bluetooth headphones. Inside, we have access to a dedicated power switch. I can tap on once to start charging them. You'll see LED lights start to flicker onto life. You can tap on it once more to stop the charging manually. It's pretty interesting that on these, the charging process is pretty much done manually as opposed to automatically, like on some of the other true wireless earbuds that we've seen on the market. Taking a quick look at the design of the earbuds, which by the way, again, fits into these slots very easily using magnets and charges using these contact pins, they are made entirely out of plastic. Overall, I would say that they definitely look a bit more generic and not quite as distinctive as the first generation D900. And there's a slight ergonomic bend towards the ear tips as well that fits snugly into my ears on my testing so far. With that being said, these are not sports-oriented true wireless earbuds like the Winter Gear Hero that we reviewed a few months back, which had a rubber wing or a dome to catch outside of your ears. So if you are doing a lot of vigorous exercising or movement, this is definitely not the pair in terms of their ergonomics and design by default. When it comes to performance, I thought that the D900P were a slight improvement over the D900 Mini from last year. It's a bit cleaner in terms of sound. With that being said, there's still a little bit of static in the background, so it's not going to be completely silent and hi-fi quality like some more expensive headphones as well as more expensive TWS headsets that we've been seeing over the past few months. With that being said, for the price, I think that they sound actually pretty good, especially in mids and highs. If you're just listening to podcasts, to radio, to watch watching movies, it's a good fit, but it's not too much. There's not too much bass in terms of lower frequency. There's not quite as much depth as you'll get from more expensive headsets. And as a quick size comparison, here are the Syllable Q29, another very popular pair of wireless earbuds. And you can see that in terms of size, it's very similar to these other TWS style earbuds on the market. So not too much of a difference in terms of the weight. Other noticeable improvements include the latency has gotten a lot better. So now the audio and the video is synced up almost perfectly, which is very impressive for true wireless earbuds. It's historically been one of the weakest aspects of these, is that a lot of times if you're watching a movie, it's going to be out of sync with the audio just because the audio needs to be wirelessly communicated between the left and right channel and then finally connected with your phone, and all of that kind of interferes with the process if you always play and pause the track very quickly. And just like many newer Bluetooth earphones and headphones we've been seeing, there's also a battery indicator on the top of your phone if you're using Android and iOS that gives you a quick look at how much battery life is left on the wireless earbuds. Battery life though, although slightly better than the original at 3.5 hours, sometimes 4 hours if you turn the volume down a little bit, is still going to be one of the weaker elements after listening to music for a while, for maybe a film or two and a half, you definitely have to top them up by putting them into the battery case again. The size and capacity of the battery case, though, is slightly larger than before, so that is one other plus to keep in mind. So that's more or less it as far as our hands-on review of the Syllable D900P is concerned. When it comes to purely the design as well as the style, I have to say that this is probably not Syllable's best work. The original, in my opinion, had a more distinctive look, and a few months ago, we also saw the Syllable D9X, which had a really interesting modular design. They're true wireless earbuds with the battery packs that you can insert in and out to quickly exchange them on the fly. I thought that was a very cool concept. In contrast, the D900P has a much more conservative and traditional design. The battery case is also a bit bulkier than the competition, but it does have a larger capacity. Really, the saving grace of the D900P is going to come down to performance, where I was very impressed when it comes to the audio latency. It almost feels like you're watching and listening to music using a traditional wired pair of earbuds, so it really has gone significantly better. If you're looking for something that offers pretty good audio performance and you don't mind a slightly more conservative look, then I think that the D900P is a pretty good iteration on the D900 series from Syllable to consider. You can check out more details down in the description box below, but for now, this has been our video. Thanks for watching here at OS Reviews.